Hi guys, Yuki from Kefi here. So today I will make some video on PvP in Arena. So I will show you my lineup. I have Russell, speed attack, splendid AMB, he's V1. Then we've got here Kerry. She is E5 only, with the stone. Then we've got here Ignis, with speed stone, and she is V1. Then one lock, like always in my case. Second lock, like always, both are E5 only. And then we've got Tix here. He's like this, with Punisher of Immortal, crit damage stone, and attack enables. The point here is to make Ignis faster, so she will give round 1 energy to Tix, and Tix will crit and will deal a lot of damages. So that's the tactic here, and now I will do some changes here too. So we will go to Abyss. We've got some Ignises here, so let's unlock them. Let's go to my cross. Yeah, interdimensional arena, okay. Okay, okay, let's go back to my heroes, let's go to that cross. And let's convert him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 normas. 10 star norma. She will be for void, for vortex, for me. So her stone is something like this. Okay. Next thing I wanna do in this video is go with this Garuda. Let's go to arena, to interdimensional arena. Where is she? She's here. Okay. And let's downgrade her. Okay, Ruda, you did a lot of work for me. It was so fun with you. You're a shooter, of course, but without imprints, you're not so useful for me anymore. But I will save your copies, and maybe if you will be imprinted in the future, I will make you great again. So this hero is locked and regress. Yes. Okay, we got some gold, some spirit, and so on. So, now, let's go to the ramen. Third one, fourth one. So, here is my ramen, he's 10 star now only. So, let's enable him. V1. V2. Okay. V3. E3, no V. E4, ramen. And I need that enable, that unbending wheel there. So yeah, E5 ramen is here. He has arrived. So let's see how much up I can level him. Let's see that. Yeah, so far so good. Nice one. Okay. We need just some more gold. So let's see. We've got some more gold now. Yeah. And he's full now. So I want some backup stone for him, for her. So let's try to convert it several times. Let's see. Yeah, let's choose it. And let's go again. Nope. 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 Block HP. Nah. HP precision. Two more rolls. Speed heal effect. Yeah, could be good. HP, okay, last one, it was nice. So we've got two stones on her, speed HP and HP. I think it's nice. Let's switch enables here for something like this. And that was the first part of my video. So I think that I'm ready for Void. My lineup will be double Ignis, V4 Tix, Rogan, Kerry, and V1 Russell or E5 Ramen. So we will see how it will be. So let's go for these PvP matches in arena. Let's see. Someone. Let's see. Carries are bad for me. I think that in the lineup are two carries. I don't think that this lineup is too OP because it's so squishy. So let's see. Okay. Not good. Two ramens there, really? Interesting. We need some energy on our ticks. Where is that energy? Okay, there is Ambirus or something like that. So it will hurt. Yeah. No, not Ignis. Nice one. Okay. But my Tix is doing nothing in this battle, I think. Oh, damages are there. So let's try someone else. For example, Tirt. I will give him points back in a minute. Come on, loading screen. Load it for us. Okay, there is silence on my Igni. Not good, not good. Nice one, I'm going down. Okay, come on my squad, come on. Okay, there are shields everywhere. Maybe I won't need to give him points back because he's obviously winning this one. Okay. Tix is down. There is no curse mark. Nice one, Tirt, nice one. Okay, this log is going down. Okay! Not good, not good, not good at all. Die! Die! I wanna see next battle. Okay. So, Tirt got some points. Nice one. Let's try some more battles. Yeah, double Russell here and... Yeah, and Porky. It will be mayhem. It will be mayhem. I will die pretty soon because Porky... His skill activates on Ignis giving energy to Tix, so it won't be good because she's so slow. Yeah, and now let's see that. Okay. Yeah, it's mayhem. Okay, he's dazzled. Nice one. I don't really know who's got the most HP on my team. So, there will be some mark on his Russell. Okay. But I wanna see Tix in action! Let's see this, maybe. I wanna see that combo Ignis Tix. So don't strip me of energy, please. Don't strip me. Okay, now. And now. Unbending will there. Yeah, Tix is going down. Okay. Now we wanna see that Tix passive. How much damage is it will be? Okay. Death mark on my Russell 2 now. Yeah. That was that thing. Okay, pretty much damages for my ticks. So let's see. Nothing. Yeah, this will be mayhem on my side. He's got strong team. So let's see. Okay, and now, nope, not happening, and Ignis is now killing her own team, nice one. Okay, death mark on his Russell. Let's see how much damages it will be. Phoenix. Oh. Those two locks in a front line are so good because they make me able to win anything because of those debuffs, so it's like very good defense here. Okay, I have one. What next? Let's see Roto. I'm doing my monthly arena, so it is what it is. I think we will slow it down a little. Okay, my Russell, my carry. There will be shields. His carry has energy, so it's number one strip for my. Yeah. That's there. I need to make my carry V12 to avoid this. Oh, it was forky. Nice one. Nice one. Ignis, kill our team and kill yourself now, please. Okay. Interesting. Yeah. Interesting match. Okay. Okay, I won. Sorry, Roto. Let's try Prede, for example. And I think that this will be the last match for now. Okay, Tix has energy now. Yay! Whoo! No attacker on my side. Not good. Nice one. Nice team. So, but in all matches, I wasn't able to show you that combo properly, so I'm a little disappointed. Yeah, mayhem. Mayhem there. Nice one. What more? Yeah, double carry, not good. Let's try one more. Let's try this. I wanna see that combo. Oh, she's dazzled. Okay. That was it. Now it should be fast. Oh, dubs there everywhere. Yeah. Okay, so let's wait. Let's see damages. Yeah. V4 ticks there. If you're curious how does V4 ticks looks like, it looks like this with this setup, this stone, these enables, this skin, and this is how full imprinted hero to V4 looks like. So that's all from me, guys. Thank you for watching. Goodbye and have a beautiful day, night, or whatsoever. Bye.